Yeah, go on. Go, 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 go! Yes, go! Let the darkness consume you. Hey guys, Sunshine 5 here, or maybe Ninja. We're back here, for another episode, and I have the Dark Link outfit, and the Dark Sword, and the Dark Link, shield, and the Dark Link bow, as well. And I guess you could say that there are Dark Link arrows, maybe? These? Good enough for you? Nah, okay. Anyways, in the last episode, we ran down here. We ran down this way. Okay? We got the giant horse. And I said, and I also got, like, infinite bows. So, infinite arrows. I'm going to show you guys today how to get infinite arrows. No, it's not infinite. I just have a lot. I haven't had a refill for last time I did this. Now, you will need to do a bit of waiting for this to happen, for, like, to get, like, it's like an arrow farm, so you will have to do a little bit of waiting. Anyways, what you want to do is you want to head to this point on the map. Okay? Got that? And right next to the big horse, which was over here. You want to find, there should be three guys on horsebacks over here. There they are. What you want to do is you want to glide down to them. You need all of them to notice you. Come on, and then you want to use fire scale upwards and make sure you take your camera upwards. And then you pull that down and stay like this. Do not move your camera. You can move your guy around. Move them around to collect the other arrows and stuff. But do not turn your camera. Okay? If you turn your camera, these guys will hit you. The arrows will hit you. Now you go into like a ready stance and oh god. That was a lot of damage it just took from you. It won't always work. If they do get into your camera range, they will hurt you. So I guess you can just sit here and collect all the arrows you want. And 99999 arrows is the max, by the way. Do that with the camera. So you don't want them to like you don't want to be able to see them, okay? As you see, I got already got 515. You can keep that going till you got 999. But I'm not. I'm just gonna get out of here. And I guess we're gonna go do some other stuff. I guess to get the most the best thing out of the way first. And I guess we're going to head to somewhere else and do some stuff. Okay, you're cold as we are freezing. Let's get on to the cold uniform. There we go. And let's just change that out. Oh yeah, I do have the master sword now. Yeah. It's awesome. This is, by the way, if you wonder, this is what I'm going to take into the final battle. I'm going to take this set. No, not this set. The armor. Okay, I'm taking this set into the world, but, anyway, can't do that right now. If you guys want me to, I can, record the boss fight, but that's only if we get, three likes on the video, and I'll do recording the boss fight. What the hell? I've never noticed that one there before. Okay, I guess we can come back to that. I mean, I wasn't gonna do that one right now. I was gonna head over this way, but okay. What we're gonna do in this episode is we are going to go fight a Lynel. The first Lynel you ever come in contact with. Many people have already killed one in the first playthrough. I was super sneaky because I built a sneaky armor. I managed to get past him. Super sneakily. Let's get out. Don't want the Master Sword out. What do you want out? Actually, yeah, this one pick out. Bows. Then I want. Here we go, let's fight this lineup. Okay, I've got to the... Oh, what is it? Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. I am your maker. Need your maker. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, okay, run. Nope, okay, that's about it. Oh my god, I'm back. Ah, I have a shield. I do have a shield. What the hell are you doing, Link? Grab your shield. Hey! Jump, Link! Jump! Oh god, okay, this is tough. This is tough. Oh, good one. Go, go. Right. Yep. Now. Yes. Go, 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 go. Okay, come at me, bro. Come at. Okay, come on. Go, 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 no. Get this. Yes, go. Yes. Woo! Woo! Beat him. Oh, we beat him. Oh, we beat him. That is my first time defeating a lioness. So as you can tell by the collectibles. Oh yeah. Look at this. Oh yeah. I am absolutely amazing. I will wreck absolutely everybody. I will do everything that is possible to be known to man. Oh yeah. This is how you wreck people, everybody. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at this. Look at these circles. Look at these circles I'm making. Look at these circles. They're circling. They're round. They're round. Anyway, I guess I'll get up. Get rid of them. Stamp there. Awesome. Alright. Well, I guess that was this bit of the video. I guess the video's gonna be kinda short if I ended it here, so let's go back and get that get the shrine, shall we? Okay, shall we? Woo! Oh, that's probably there we go. I don't have the okay, there's a full station over here. Oh, no, there's no shrine nearby. There's no shrine nearby. Nah, I don't think there's a shrine nearby. I have no, there's no way there's a shrine nearby. This is a completely empty field. No way there's a shrine nearby. No way at all. Don't know. See, even it says no. See, there's no shrine over here. What are you talking about? Okay. Anyways, found this shrine. Found a boat piece thingy. A horse place. Let's head into the shrine.
To you who sets foot on this shrine, I am Zekasha. I name the goddess Hylia. I absorb one in this trial.
Okay, so appliances. Okay. Well then, let's okay, how this thing obviously works is it?
This is the path to go on for sure.
Okay, so. Oh, this is actually the path I meant. Yeah, that was really quick puzzle ever. That was quickest puzzle ever. Is there any more? Or is that it? Okay, there's more. What are you? A run or something? Oh. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, I should pick this up. Put this over here. And then I'm gonna put this one up here. Then this up, bang! Oh my god! Oh my god! You bloody piece of. Okay, we can do this. We can do it. Slap bowling. You just gotta run at it and jump. Go. He's bowling again. I did bowling twice. Wow. I really messed up damage. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's all good. It's all good, everybody. It's all good. And run and jump. Yeah, there we go. We did it. We did it. It's okay. It's okay, everybody. We did it. We got it. We got it. It wasn't even that good as it wasn't even a good weapon anyways. Okay, but it's not even worth it. Okay, bye. 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 Shut up. Goodbye. Okay. There's the shrine where it is. And then let's insert the pedal. Puzzle. Oh my god, we have to do this. Oh my god, I hate this. I hate these kinds of puzzles. It's not even like a puzzle. Is it? Oh my god. One of you, please just get in that hole. Cool quest. What do you want? I'm just hanging out. We'll see about that. What's that? Do you have it? What do you have there? That's armlet, isn't it? Could you, maybe give some to me? Sure. Thank you. I'm walking around with my favorite plant. It seems you and I may just get along after all. That I said, Alatra is famous for, well, nothing. So I have to ask you, what could you possibly have come here for? I'm just wondering. I see, a traveler, eh? In that case, I have a request for you. My little sister, Glimmer, is a huge fan of insects. I know I don't get it either. But apparently there's a certain insect she's dying to see in real life. She won't tell me about it, though. I suppose there are things you can't talk to with your closest to. Anyways, would you mind talking to her and trying to figure out which silly insect she's so crazy about? It's for her birthday. I think of it as a special birthday favor. Oh, or even a birthday quest. Look, just do it, okay? Little sister's beggar report. Okay, we gotta find the little sister though. Alright. Showing up in various lands. Oh, okay. I already know this. Oh, over here. Here we are. What's up? Guess what? I have a secret. Why not tell me? I'm gonna tell you. Here it comes. My big sister Jenny hates dragonflies. Dragonflies? Yeah. I once saw pictures of a warm dragonfly and a cold dragonfly and electric in a book. But when I showed them to Jen, she said that their eyes were so creepy and got mad. Oh. That was a secret, wasn't it? Jane is gonna be mad at me again. But I think that's because the pictures were all close and stuff. All close and stuff. I bet real ones were super cute. When I grow up, I wanna travel the world and meet some real dragonflies. Okay, so she wants dragonflies. Okay, let me go back over here and find her to period. It's you. No way. Of all the things she wants to see, a gross dragonflies, a warm drana, a cold drana, and a electric drana. Three different types are everything but dragonflies. But things about their eyes make them feel me so sick. I see. So Glamour wants to know that I despise dragonflies, and that's why she wouldn't tell me how much she loves me then. Well, it's her birthday wish. I have no choice. Bring me... Okay, I've already got all that stuff. Alright, in that case, may I have it? Ew. Blah, I can't do this. Please give them to her. Just give them to her glummy stuff. Okay. Wow, some big sis you are. Where are you? There you are. Hello? Oh, hi, mister. What? These are for you. These are for you, little girls. Okay. Really? What is it? Whoa, real life dragonflies. That was really for me. Hey, big sissy, look, it's a real life one dragon. And a cold dragon, and an electric dragon, too. I'll bring him over so you can see. Okay, I managed to calm down, somehow. Now then, I must thank you for catching those dragonflies. Here, take this. That was rough. Okay, I need to keep it. Alright, side quest complete. That will conclude this episode. What? That is. Yeah, okay, I think it's gonna end the episode off here, guys. If you enjoyed, hit that like of, wait, dragonfly right here. I've actually not seen one yet. There's plenty of dragonflies over here. I'll catch one now. I'm not going to, because it sucks. Anyway, if you guys want to see more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys all next time. Or maybe something different.
There's one. Oh, and another. The flowers we have in Hyrule aren't just beautiful. They're also quite useful as ingredients for a variety of things. This one here is called the Silent Princess. It's a rare, endangered species. Despite our efforts, we can't get them to grow domestically yet. The princess can only thrive out here, in the wild. All that we can hope is that the species will be strong enough to prosper on its own. Is that what I think it is? Look at this! I don't believe it, but I actually caught one! This delicacy is known to have very, very potent effects under the proper circumstances. Ta-da! Research from the castle shows ingesting one of these can actually augment certain abilities. We wouldn't be in a controlled environment out here, but with your level of physical fitness, you'd be a perfect candidate for the study. Go on! Taste it!